during the procedure, you may find your mind dissolves and you can't continue because you can't remember not only the next step, you can't even understand the steps when they're told to you, and you can't remember what you're working with. Okay, that's called the mind going amorphous. And when that happens, you accept it, rest in it until the memory resurfaces and you can carry forward. Do you allow the full time needed and you just rest in that state of dissolution as long as it exists?